Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. Today we're going to talk about some really interesting mobility devices. Folks with mobility issues may struggle with things like using a computer, handling a telephone, or maybe even moving around in the restroom and things like that. So we've got a few different devices here that are just kind of cool things that we have discovered are really, really useful. I'm going to start with something that is an arm support. This device is designed to attach to a desk or a table and allow a person who has issue with trunk stability or maybe even things like carpal tunnel syndrome, repetitive stress injuries, to be able to put their arms right here on this device and then be able to move around so that they can grab a computer keyboard or a mouse or maybe even do things like paint or, you know, tie flies if they're a fly fisherman, for example. But this will clamp onto a desk or a table like this and then allow folks to be able to have more support as they're using a mouse or a keyboard or those kind of things. Another device that we've had a lot of luck with is this mounting arm here. And what it does is it attaches, again, to a desk or a table, and then it allows you to position different things in that person's environment. And you could position a telephone or a computer keyboard or various different kind of things. Once you get it attached to the desk, then it has a plate. And right now we've got a little round one on here, but you can also get a big triangle or another big round one, and there's all kinds of shapes. You attach them on there, and then whatever device it is that you want, you stick right there. So right now I've got a remote control for a radio. You could stick it on here and adjust it so that it's within easy reach for a person who might use a mouth stick, you know, to activate that device, or you could position it down low for somebody who types in a non-traditional position. But once you get your device positioned where you want it, you crank this big knob right here and that locks it into place. And then you get a real sturdy position to hold on to whatever device. It could be an adding machine, or again, computer keyboards are what we use a lot. So this mounting arm will allow you to attach to a desk or a table or even a wheelchair and mount things in a way so that they're easier to reach. We have recently stumbled upon these cool little guys over here. And basically what this is a portable handle. So imagine that you're a wheelchair user and you use a handle or a grab bar in the tub at home to get in and out of the bath or the shower or those kind of things. And many times you might go to a hotel and you can get a room where those things are available. But let's say you go visit a family member or go to a place where there's not a grab bar available or you just need a little extra help. These things right here stick to whatever surface you want. And then you crank down on them like so, you twist that, and it becomes a very, very sturdy handle for somebody to use to grab a hold of. Now they make them in these singles so that you have one hand hold. They make them in this model, which allows you to have some arm support there, some wrist support, stick it down and then tighten it up so that you really can get a hold of it. Then they also make this model that has two that creates a bar so that you can literally stick this to the side of a shower or a tub. And you can then have a way to grab a hold. I didn't get mine stuck here too well, but with a little bit of practice you can. And it's sturdy enough to help somebody get in and out of the bath. So these are just some devices that we've found that are useful to help folks with mobility issues. So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project in Indiana.